we see the common domestic goose, Ansa cygnoides domesticus. Found across the British countryside, it is known for its distinctive call, proud, majestic stature, and for being an all-round, inconsiderate little git.
Who's this? The true prince of nuisance. Cruising, what you going to need a new fence? Abusing the humans for my amusement. Since I hatched, and every afternoon since. You can look the clues, but you won't see any bootprints. Doesn't take a sleuth to deduce just who's been brewing up a feud with a barrel full of rubes. Yes, I'm coming home to roost, and they're gonna need some tutoring. You can try to shoo me, but I'm a tad imprudent. This community is soon disease and new goosey improvements. All your property? Yes, it belongs to me. Oh, I see you disagree. Whoops, it's ruined. I waddle on to the allotment, squatting the shallots, then make off with half the plop while you're not watching. Popped in for another gobble of your stocks, then I'm off to see the shops, and you wonder where your crops went. Run off with your onions, pluck a couple pumpkins. I don't even eat them, I just steal them and I dump them. Nothing's more fun than befuddling a bumpkin, huddled in the shrubbery while smuggling your luncheon. Didn't knock, I just had to grab a quick fix. Leave it unlocked, I'll be back for cabbage picnic. Pick and mix, picking on a scared kid, mixing up his glasses on his ass while I scarper with his air fix.
What a foul day, wasted again, chasing waterfowl away. We've had it up to here and we're all about to break. Living in fear of the terror from the lake. What a foul day, wasted again, chasing waterfowl away. We're stuffing full of sage in the oven on a tray. But the RSPCA say the bugger has to stay. So we suffer through the pain of another foul day.
Ever honkety honk, ever topple over buckets and they're dropping their bonk on the noggins of plonkers who thought they could conquer me. Want an apology? Tough luck, I'm off with your crockery. I do beg your pardon, I think you're in my garden. I've decided that it is, so please don't be disheartened. It's survival of the fittest and it harkens back to Darwin. I thought that we were British, that you have a lip to harden.
He stole the keys to the gate, put me right in the lake, made me crush me firm enough to run away.
He wrecked my roses
and broke my vase,
locked me in the garage, ravaging the marketplace.
Banned from the pub for messing with the punchers,
made off with me a monocle and left me on me bums.
The big scary bird scared me off with a quack, stole a plane, made me pay the shop lady for it back.
I care not for fences, I'm on the offensive, a feathery devil who revels in senseless attempts at upending your endlessly friendly pretenses. Your temper's expended, oh, was that expensive? None of it's hateful, you ought to be grateful. A face-off with nature is basically staple of countryside living. That's just what I'm bringing, occasional chaos, but often it is for...
What a foul day, wasted again, chasing waterfowl away. We've had it up to here and we're all about to break. Living in fear of the terror from the lake. What a foul day, wasted again, chasing waterfowl away. We're stuffing full of sage in the oven on a tray. But the RSPCA say the bugger has to stay. So we suffer through the pain of another foul
day. I'm sticking my neck out and setting the borders. A little respect for the new pecking order. You call me a hoarder, a menace, a thief. Have you thought that I'm all that you've got? The relief from the boredom ensured by a rural existence of thickets and crickets and picnic subsistence. To call me sadistic is far too simplistic. I'm twisted, but only to give you a systems. They've all got it in for me, living in infamy. Mischief's my gift at the cost of your dignity. Every day's a fight with the stick that I'm given. I say it's only right that you give me that ribbon.